What's up mga ka-Pinoy Rab? Tignan natin guys kung paano i-attach yung bagong ilaw or LED light sa ating car. Yan, may sarili siyang electric fan para hindi uminit. Ang galing. Wow, ang galing nito.
And taran, that's low light and high light. Wow, ang galing guys, napakaliwanag.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
What's up mga ka-Pinoy Rab? Tignan natin guys kung paano i-attach yung bagong ilaw or LED light sa ating car. Ayan, so subaybayan natin guys. Let's go! So, ito yung nabili nating ilaw guys. So, online. Open natin to. Ayan. So, depende sa inyo guys kung ilaw yung gusto nyong i-attach sa car nyo. But sa amin is ito yung nabili namin. LED light. Usong-uso na talaga ngayon ang LED light. Kasi maliwanag tsaka cheaper. Okay, so ito yung nabili namin. Knob sight na ilaw. Substitute for halogen and HID headlights. Yan. Okay, ito yung sa likod niya. Gilid. Knob sight. Okay, so open natin. Para hindi niya gustong magpabukas guys ha. Hindi niya gustong ma-install. Yan. So LED headlight. Save energy, more power for your car. Yan. Ito yung laman. Meron siyang manual. Nakalagay dito, product manual. Yan, kung paano. So, hindi kayo mahihirapan na install. Okay. Meron siyang prospect specification, operating voltage, IP rate, ang pag-attach dito. Okay. Alright, so eto guys. Dalawa. Siyempre, dalawa kasi right and left. Di pwedeng sa right lang. Yan. So, parang may sarili siyang electric fan. Ayan guys, so ayun si Pook. Ayan, may sarili siyang electric fan.
Electric fan?
Fan. Yan o. Para hindi uminit. Ang galing. The best to guys. Ito guys. Wow, ang galing nito. So, meron siyang direction na up. Okay, so dalawa. Alright, sige. Install na natin to. Let's go, let's go. So, siyempre, open mo muna natin yung wood. Okay, so hindi nakakaalam, yung hood ay nandito guys. Ayan. So once you open that, so make sure natin na nakalock para hindi ka malaglagan ng wood. Okay. So, nandito yung ilaw. Yan guys, sa loob. So, dalawang ilaw. Dito guys. Ayun no.
Sako ito.
The same din dito. Yung top. I-install natin to sa Honda Civic 1996. Right. So habang kinukuha yung mga range para install to. By the way guys, bawal hawakan yung light guys ha. Yan, ito na yung...
Nakuha ko nito rin mga, may na yung plastar tayo.
So kunin muna natin to. Okay, mas magandang kunin guys.
Okay, okay.
Pwede naman siyang makuot pero mas maganda yung ano talaga, proper talaga. Na meron ding screw dito guys. Oh. Dapat kunin to yung air filter.
May
bolt sa ilalim. Kasi meron pang bolt sa ilalim. Tinanggal namin to, tinanggal namin to. Ayan, tinanggal din namin yan. Ayan, tatanggalin natin to guys. Ayan, so make sure meron yung goma or bushing. Ayan, tanggal na. So, mas madali i-attach. Ayan. So kinuha first yung kuryente. Ayan yung goma. Ayan. Ito yung
dating
ilaw. Halogen to. Yung halogen. So, i-attach natin itong bago. So, first is, kinunga muna natin yung bilog para i-attach. I-attach muna yung bilog. So kayo na bahala guys, pag-attach sa bilog, dapat proper yung pag-attach ng bilog. Malalaman nyo yan kasi may tamang lalagyan ng bilog. Tsaka meron siyang spring na dapat makabit ng tama. Ayan. Tingnan natin guys. Ayan. Ganyan pagkabit. So, kasama ng spring. Okay. So, kakabit na natin. Kasi yung goma. Parang top. Yan. So, alam niyo na guys, merong top na pangalan. Sa top din yung sa ilaw. Yan, i-attach sa power. Yun. I-attach na yung power guys. At ibalik ulit yung filter. Ano ba nito?
Mula. Mula din na gula na natakpan. Ako ilang gapo na kayo. Muro gula agin na siya.
Okay, balik na natin ito ulit.
Sa kung may kano kayo na ako ay isip mo yun.
Ano na shoot?
Ah.
Ito ding isa. Sa kaliwa, merong oil. Dapat tanggalin to siya, guys, or i-adjust. Yan, tinanggal yung power. Same din sa kabila, yung rubber. Sumay, hindi na balik. Dapat talaga, guys, mabalik lahat ng screw.
Pati ba bumbel?
Yeah, napakadali lang mag-install ng ilaw, guys. Bagong ilaw. Okay. Ayan, ito yung ito yung old na ilaw. From Germany pala to, guys. Philips from Germany. Pero old na to, guys. So same din dito sa make sure na proper yung pagkalagay. Tsaka yung spring, nakalimutan yung spring. Pansin nyo, guys, merong corona yung bilog. So yung corona ay a-attach yun sa
yung guide.
Oh, yung guide niya. Guide yung tawag. Eh, kung hindi ito makapasok, guys, yung bilog, hindi talaga ma-attach yung light ng mabuti. Yung proper attachment. So dapat yung bilog talaga, guys. Yung importante at saka yung spring, yung lock niya. At ilalock niya yan. Yung spring. So, kita nyo, guys. Okay. Nalock na. Okay. Ayan guys, oh, nanak na guys. Okay, attach na natin yung ilaw. Siyempre yung power. Ayan, kasama na yung rubber. Yung power source. Medyo naipit.
Hey, pandarar po sa'yo.
Okay, aandar natin guys. Okay, so sa hindi nakakaalam, nandito yung switch. On muna natin yung makina. Okay. On na. Okay. Then on. Okay, tignan natin. Alright. Kahit umaga pa guys, napaka napakalinaw at napaka oh, napaka lakas ng ilaw. See? Magang umaga pa guys, pero yung ilaw guys, damang-dama mo talaga na napaka ano. So try natin na highlight. See? Napaka liwanag guys. Maliwanag ang buhay talaga. So pag i-off natin yung ilaw. So ito yung walang ilaw. See? Walang-wala talaga guys, diba? Walang-wala. Alright? So the best knob sight. The best yung knob sight. Very good. So kayo guys, hindi pa nakapag-try nito. Try nyo na at para paggabi, hindi na kayo mag ano, mahihirapan sa gabi na yung ilaw nyo is halogen lang, tapos baka may masagasaan ka kasi wala kang makita sa daan. So buti guys na makapag-attach na kayo ng bagong ilaw. Yan, especially LED light.
Okay guys, itrinay namin guys yung ilaw. Ito yung resulta. Okay. Napaka ano guys, napaka liwanag. Okay, turn on the park light. And taran! That's low light and high light. Wow, ang galing guys, napaka liwanag. So sa mga hindi pa nakapag-order nito, try nyo na guys. Let's go, let's go!
There you have it guys. Thank you so much everyone.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community. We'll be right back.